My name is Daniel Cortes. I'm a research professor at the Department of Biomedical Engineering at the University of Delaware. So what I do is to develop imaging techniques to diagnose and evaluate injuries in orthopedic tissues. I work in two main projects. One is on the Achilles tendon, and we are trying to evaluate or to improve the treatment outcomes for tendon injuries like ruptures and tendinopathy. The other project that I work on is in the intervertebral disc, which is sometimes related to back pain. And what we want to do is to develop imaging techniques to do early diagnosis of this degeneration.
Pushing, push.
Yes. Yeah. I'm originally from Colombia, Cali, Colombia. I was there until I was 26, and then I moved here to do the PhD. It's difficult. It's always difficult because I don't have family here with me, so I always miss my family and friends back then. My family is excited about this. Sometimes they don't understand the technical details, but they like that that it's gonna help people someday. So when I was in Colombia, I really wanted to do research, and so I thought that having a PhD was the best way to go. Here in the US, the technology that is available is very impressive, and it's very good for the area that I work on. And so that's my main motivation to be here. But I have the opportunity to go a couple of times a year to visit my family and friends, so it's not that bad. So when I was in undergrad, I started working in biomechanics. I started working in computational simulation of the mechanical behavior of tissues. And I really loved it. And then I decided that research was gonna be my career. So the objective is to measure mechanical properties of the tissues. And to do that, we applied a mechanical vibration using an electromagnetic actuator. And to measure the vibration inside the tissue, we use ultrasound. Sometimes we use MRI, but in this particular case, we use ultrasound. And the idea is to measure the wave speed, the velocity at which the wave propagates through the tissue. And based on that information, we can calculate mechanical properties of the tissue that we are interested in.
Keep pushing.
It's so hard.
I really like studying these tissues because we learn a lot about the function of the tissues. And all these things can be used later on to design treatments or to evaluate the treatments for these tissues. I don't go out much, but I like, when I'm at home, I like cooking, I like baking. I sometimes invite friends to come over, and especially for Thanksgiving, and that's my favorite American holiday.
Slowly working up.
What I want with my research is to improve treatments for patients. So we want to analyze what is the response of these tissues to the different treatments and see how these treatments can be optimized to get the best outcome possible. My motivation is to get to a point where all this work is gonna benefit someone. It's gonna benefit someone that has one of these injuries.